or afternoon or evening, whatever it is, wherever you are. I hope it's good for you. My name is NHarmzWay, and this is Magic the Gathering Arena. We're on day 30. Today we need to play 25 lands. Let's see what's at the store for our daily deals. Our daily deals are some snow-covered lands, all for 100. That's actually not bad. I'm going to get him. Because basic lands don't go away. All right. We need to play 25 lands. Let's edit this. Because I have snow-covered lands in this one. So, how many lands can we get? That was just swarming, right? That wasn't skeleton swarming? crap, I don't remember. Tixger or Tiger. Ty-Exger. Alright. Our opponent goes first. We're going to keep this. Hope to draw more lands. That wasn't more lands. In fact, that's more than we can actually spend right now, mana-wise. I'm going to hold on to this in case we get another land. Pretty sure that's a power word kill. No, that would work. Okay. Power word kill? Yep. Oh, or poison the cup. Sorry. Not power word kill. Poison the cup. Knew what it was. Yikes. Gonna lose just because we can't stop that. So he can take the four. Four coming over the top. See? I knew it was poison the cup too. I kept saying power word kill, but I knew it, what it was. And we didn't get but four land. All right, if you guys are enjoying the music, go give Music Man 1017 on Twitch a hi. Let him know. That's where I'm getting this DMCA strike free music from his albums. He's made it available for streamers so that we don't have to not have music. Really? Okay. Just make you play it every time. Okay, so they've got a kill deck is what they've got. Or their deck is all about keeping me from playing. That's what their deck's about. I like to call them frustration decks. Notice no creatures. Sure, he has something in his deck to kill it, because that's what this is all about. The blue to negate and stuff. The black to kill. Oh, take it. All right, yeah. Gonna make me kill both of mine. Chose not to. Because he's going to take it with the cube. Okay. Seven, seven, blue giant. But it doesn't have... Because we know we've got another land, so... Good game. We haven't won one today. This could be a rough day for us. We had, what, 9 or 10 lands? No, we had 7 lands. It just looked like more. Excuse me. Sorry about that. just flyers so far, which kind of sucks. Want one more land, please. That's not going to do it. I'm sure he wished he would have gotten that one to come at him, but these two tokens, I'm okay with it. Now, he plays a Doomscar, no? There we go, one more land. So this comes out. That comes out. We put this at the end. Decline the first one. Oh, he was seeing the writing on the wall. Everything was going to get huge. And have trample. All right, so that's our first win. We still need to play 9 lands. We have 12 minutes. So hopefully we can get to the 9 lands in the next 12 minutes. Fat and furry. Okay. Wish I would have thought of that for my name. I'm more chunky than... No, I'm straight up fat. I'm not chunky. No sense lying to y'all. Now the Clarion Spirit only, yeah, with the second. The Charm Stray. What is he going to come at me with? None of them. Okay. Yeah, see, once you can get that kicking, most opponents are like, nope, don't want to have nothing to do with it. Although we only got to play, what, four lands? Five lands? That's not the nine we needed. But we still have just shy of 9 minutes. We need four more lands, so let's see if we can play the four. Known cards in your opponent's hands are shown face up, fully visible. No need to take notes. I do like that about it. Oh, this is going to be harder to do. We're probably going to need something along the lines of a prosperous innkeeper or a field trip works too. Get some more lands out there. You may look at the top card of your library at any time. You may play lands from the top of your library. As long as you control three or more creatures with different powers, you may cast creature spells from the top of your library. That's cool. That might work for this deck. He's still going to do 5 damage to you, right? I could exile that. Nice. They're gaining life back. Toski has to. Play this turn. Do that. Do that. That was... not fun. Or at least not what I wanted. Shia, nice. Oh no. We'll be entering maintenance soon. Please see the status page for more details. Well, this will be our last hand then. Sorry, guys. Exile target non-permanent. Why won't it let me exile that? Huh. Okay. Non-land permanent. Duh. Once that came out, it became a land. Okay, I got it. Duh. I would just, in my head, was like, why is this not working? There's a reason why, but I don't understand it. All right. So, we did our daily. That's great. We got stuff. We moved forward. We got some packs. Let's grab those real quick, see what it was. It was the Midnight Hunt from Innistrad. Or Innistrad. Beginning of your end step, if you control no creatures with decay, create a creature with decayed. Alright, that's going to do it for us for the day. Hope you guys enjoyed. My name's in Harm's Way. Hope everybody has a great day. We'll talk to you guys next time. Bye-bye.